Friends, let's play one more game. I will give you one word. You have to suggest words with the ending letter of that particular word. For example, time, engine, ears, song, goal. Let's start with the first word, light.
Light, ten, nose, eyes, smile.
Earth,
house, elephant, tree.
Turban,
nail, lion, napkin.
Sleepy,
yak, kangaroo, orange.
Pigeons,
snail, leopard, duck, kite.
Children,
name, engine, ex, student.
Morning,
good, day, yellow, window.
Light,
time, eyes, song, grow.
Very good. In this poem, we have seen use of our sensory organs. I will give you some occasions. You try to describe your feelings along with your sensory experiences. Before that, tell me which are our sensory organs and how we use them.
Ma'am, we have 5 sensory organs. Eyes, we see with them. Nose, we smell with our nose. Ears, we hear with them. Skin, we feel the touch with our skin. Tongue, we taste with our tongue.
Well done. So describe the occasion. Very early morning. Before sunrise.
Very early morning, we feel light breeze, cool atmosphere,
birds chirping.
In all these experiences, we feel the cool atmosphere and hear the birds chirping sound.
Early morning, at or a little after sunrise.
Early morning, we see bright sunlight and feel warmth in the atmosphere.
At the time of school prayers and assembly.
We hear school bells ringing for assembly. And we see children forming queues to stand for prayers.
Lunchtime, at home or at a function.
We feel the hot sun and smell the aroma of delicious food.
On the playground, before sunset, at sunset.
Can hear sounds of whistles on the ground and horn of vehicles on the roads and can see darkness spreading all over.
Bedtime.
Everyone can see darkness. Climate becomes little cool.
Okay, that was nice attempt. Children, let me ask you something. What do you see on your way to school every day?
Ma'am, we see many things while we are on the way to school. For example, some newspaper vendors are distributing newspapers. Many people are rushing to catch bus, auto, train, taxi to reach office. Some people visit holy places to offer prayers. Milkman delivering milk. Sweepers sweeping the roads. People opening their shops.
Well done. Hope you enjoyed the poem.